गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सिक्स स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स योर इंग्लिश लेक्चर। इट्स अवर चैप्टर नंबर 1 ऑफ ग्रामर, नेम नाउन। फर्स्टली वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ नाउन। एज वी रेड इन क्लास फिफ्थ, योर प्रीवियस क्लास, नाउन इज द नेमिंग वर्ड। नाउन इज द नेम ऑफ अ पर्सन, प्लेस, एनिमल, थिंग, क्वालिटी, आइडिया, दैट इज अ नाउन, नेम ऑफ एनीथिंग। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस टाइप्स ऑफ नाउन। देर आर मेनली 5 टाइप्स ऑफ नाउन। फर्स्ट कॉमन नाउन, देन प्रॉपर नाउन, कलेक्टिव नाउन, एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन, मटीरियल नाउन। नाउ लुक एट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ दीज टाइप्स। Types of noun, first common noun. Common noun is the general name of any person, place, animal, thing, means general name, not a particular. Only generally when we say about boy, mother, park, library, without any name, that is common noun. Cat, dog, book, ship, animal, anything, that is common noun. Next is our proper noun. Second is proper noun. Proper means a particular name, a special name of a person, place, animal or a thing. That is proper noun. As name Ram, Africa, Taj Mahal, Tuffy. Third is collective noun. Collective, by name we can understand. Collective noun is a group of individuals, animals or things. Example, a fleet of ships, a team of players, a flock of birds. Next, abstract noun. Abstract, by its name we can understand, abstract noun is an idea, quality or a feeling, etc. As our internal things, excitement, love, freedom, honesty. Material noun. Material noun, by name we can understand. Material noun is the name of materials used to make different things. Wood, stone, cement, iron, gold. These are our types of noun. By exercises we will understand properly. Thank you.